What do you need, friend?
Yes?
So, Martin wants you to recover the armor of Tiber Septim. I wish there was another way. The armor is in the shrine of Tiber Septim, in the catacombs beneath the ruins of Sancre Tor, a holy place once. But Sancre Tor became evil long ago. No one has returned from the shrine of Tiber Septim for many lifetimes. I do not know. The catacombs of Sancre Tor were sealed by the first Grand Master of the Blades. The four mightiest blades of Tiber Septim's day, Elaine, Valdemar, Relus, and Kaznar, went to Sancre Tor and never returned. Here, this is the key to Sancre Tor's outer door. I fear I am sending you to your death, but we have no other choice. You must succeed. An ancient relic of the first emperor who became the divine Talos, the patron of our order. After the Battle of Sancre Tor, Tiber Septim gave his armor to the Blades in honor of our role in his victory. The Blades built a shrine in the catacombs of Sancre Tor, on the spot where Tiber Septim received the blessing of Akatosh. The armor has been there ever since. Before evil came to Sancre Tor, this shrine was a place of pilgrimage for all Blades. But no one has visited the shrine and lived to tell the tale in centuries. Stay safe.
Hello.
Good day. Let's do business. Goodbye.
You look like a bright one. Well met. What can I interest you in? Tell your friends about me. Bye.
Well met. Can I interest you in some of my wares? Thank you for your patronage. Goodbye. A pleasure to speak with you. What can I interest you in? Another satisfied customer. Goodbye.
You have freed me. Now, I can finally complete my lord's last request. I was Realis, loyal blade of Emperor Tiber Septim. I do not know how long I have been dead. It feels like an eternity. My three companions and I were sent here by the Emperor Tiber Septim to discover what evil had defiled the holy catacombs of Sancre Tor. We did not know that the Underking, who was Zirin Arthas, had risen to take his first revenge upon his former lord. The Underking defeated and ensnared us in his evil enchantment and bound us here to guard forever the defiled shrine of Tiber Septim. He departed long ago, but his evil will remains, preventing any from paying homage at the shrine of Tiber Septim. Over the uncounted years of our slavery here, we have brooded over our defeat. I believe that we can undo Underking's evil magic. I go now to complete my duty to my lord, Tiber Septim, free my brothers, and together we may be able to lift the Underking's curse. Farewell. Have you seen Elaine? Or Valdemar? Rialis fell in the lower chamber. We were separated. The fog blinded us. No. That was the dream. I am awake now. I must fulfill my oath to the Emperor before I can finally rest. Freed me. Free my brothers, if they are still enslaved. Together we will cleanse the shrine of the Underkings, foul magic.
Stand aside in the name of Tiber Septim and the Blades. Hinder me at your peril.
We have fulfilled our last duty. We go now to Aetherius without shame. Farewell.
We have fulfilled our last duty. We go now to Aetherius without shame. Farewell.
Good morning, sir.
My progress on the Mysterium Xarxes is slow, I'm afraid. How goes your search for the armor of Tiber Septim? The Septim blood may flow through my veins, but you have the soul of a hero. The armor of Tiber Septim himself. Joffrey will be amazed to see it. You can reassure Joffrey that I will not destroy the armor. All I need is a scraping of Talos' divine blood. The Blades are as touchy as priests about relics of Tiber Septim, it seems. While you were gone, I've made some progress in deciphering the Mysterium Xarxes ritual. The third item we need is a great welkin stone. You may have run across lesser welkin stones. They're fairly common in Ayleid ruins. But a great welkin stone will not be easy to come by. They have been plundered one by one over the years due to their great value to mages and occultists. There is only one place that is rumored to still contain one. The ruins of the Ayleid city of Miskarkand, a place where many have perished seeking its great stone. but nothing else will do. So you must succeed where all others have failed. The capital of one of the ancient Ayleid kingdoms which flourished in Cyrodiil before the rise of men. It is said that the ruins are still haunted by the vengeful spirit of its last king. True or not, it is not a place to enter lightly. Be careful. The pinnacle of Ayleid magic. Once, every Ayleid city had its great stone, but they've all been plundered over the centuries. All but one. The great stone of Miskarkand is reputed still to shine in the deep darkness of its ruined halls. But no one has ever done more than glimpse it from a distance. It is said to be guarded by the ghost of the last king of Miskarkand. Miskarkand is one of the most extensive Ayleid ruins in Cyrodiil. It was the capital of one of the ancient Ayleid kingdoms. You might find Glories and Laments Among the Ayleid Ruins useful. I have the library's copy at my table if you need it. Be careful, my friend. I know you've braved many dangers already, but Miskarkand is not to be taken lightly.